like a very precise thing.
We're just looking for some broken ground.
This salmon.
We're up in the shallow tide at the moment. 1.8, nice stand up in it.
I can stand up in it.
Probably about 1.8 metre of mud too. A lot of the abbey banks along here.
It's slightly more advanced than my fish finder.
You got the old paper one, mate.
Not in
the dark?
Yep.
See the light just over there?
Oh, yeah. Floating roamer in the water.
But that's heavy weed, that's not what we want. But you see that sand?
Over there.
Just we can move across.
That's where the water fish just come into that sand.
Oh, it's got a little wiggle and lure on the end, doesn't it?
Yeah, well, it's just the way it swims, they shimmer. And that tells you if there's any weed on the rod because they'll stop shimmering.
Wow! That's awesome!
There you go, we caught a fish together, Rudy.
You catch a squid on a...
Steve caught a squid on a lure.
Yeah, Rudy did not catch it.
That was Steve. Rudy was excited for a few seconds.
Steve dropped Barry's camera.
This is all for Barry to get his camera back.
If Barry was here, no arms, we'd chuck him in.
I think it's directly below you now. Directly below you now.
Yeah. Dive down.
Oh, he's got it. All right, we're going to have to help him get back in.
Caught a bloody, look, we caught.
I've got this feeling, I'm feeling you could be the one. I see no reason.